Hello friends, I am your friend Takshil Yadav, and today I am in the hills of Himachal to show you the beauty of nature. Here, as you can see, I am surrounded by hills all over the sides. These hills have a variety of beauty present in them, of flora and fauna. There are many animals present in them, such as cheetah, reindeer and many more. And even there are many kinds of stones, which you can see down here. They are of all shapes. Some are curved, some are pointed, some are pentagonal and many more. And there are also varieties of plants found here. And the boundary you can see here is of the AIIMS campus being constructed over there. There you can see, and it has many facilities, such as the 750 bed super facility and student hostels, OPD and some other medical facilities, which is a bonus for the Himachalis living in Bilaspur. And there as well as you can see the Jawahar Navodaya Vidyalaya in Kothipura in Bilaspur. This is a very nice place. All over you can see the water is full of minerals. The water here is very good and full of minerals. And even we can have fun in the cool breeze of this area. It is cold during the morning and the evening, but even the temperatures go high in the afternoon. And even the facilities in the Navodaya, such as playing ground, moving areas, the temple, are very nice. And the most interesting fact is that here water flows 24/7/365 all around, that is all around the year, and it has been flowing since thousands of years earlier during the time of kings and queens. And this water might flow in small amount or large amount, such as in the Markandeya temple in Himachal, the water flows is very cold and it flows in a very large amount. But in Navodaya, the water also flows, but in a small amount. And both of them are flowing since thousands of years. This is the beauty of nature. And even humans have interrupted in the lives of the animals present here. In the Navodaya, you can find many monkeys, which sometimes take away the clothes and they do not help the people. And what about the other areas? Many people live here for their livelihood, such as there you can see there are some shops and some houses. And there the AIIMS campus is being constructed. The OPD is over. So thank you friends for watching this video. And again, I would like to tell you that the variety of beauty of nature in the hills is quite much. It is very nice to see here. So thank you friends for watching this video. Please subscribe my YouTube channel Takshil Yadav for more videos.